Hello friends, in this video we'll be discussing binomial distribution and this is our 7th example. Welcome back friends, let's have a look on the given problem. Out of 1000 families of 3 children each, how many do you expect to have 2 boys and 1 girl? First of all, the main aim is to identify whether it is a binomial distribution or not. Two possibilities, boys and girl. First condition is satisfied, P and Q condition. What is the next condition? N should be less and P should be more. Now, a family will have a boy or a girl. The probability is 1 by 2. Therefore, second condition is also satisfied. And the third is N should be less. Friends, tell me, this is N or this is N? Which one is N? Out of 1000 families of 3 children each. Here the concept of small n and capital N both are there. What is small n? Small n means number of trials in an experiment and capital N is number of times experiment is repeated. Here family is one, so that is one experiment. In that there are 3 children. Therefore small n is 3. And likewise there are 1000 families. Therefore capital N is equal to 1000. How many do you expect to have 2 boys and 1 girl? Let me write it down, the probability of success. Now for few people, few families, boy will be success. And for few families, girl will be success. Doesn't matter. Because anyhow, probability of boy is 1 by 2 as well as girl is 1 by 2. What is probability? How many times out of, how many times it has occurred upon total number of times. Boy is 1 out of 2, that is boy and girl. So 1 by 2 is the probability of boy, 1 by 2 is the probability of girl. So whichever you consider as success, P will be half, Q will be half. Now you might be thinking, each family has 3 children and there are 1000 families, still probability of boy is half. Friends, always remember, in case of binomial distribution, P and Q that you calculate, P and Q is always with respect to one experiment. With respect to one experiment, or you can say with respect to one trial. If there is one boy, what is the chance of boy? 1 by 2. It is always with respect to one trial. Probability of boy is half and girl is half. Therefore, binomial distribution is given by x equal to x, ncx, p raised to x, q raised to n minus x, n 3x, p is half and q is also half, that is 3 minus x. Now let's check what is asked, 2 boys and 1 girl. You can solve this in 2 ways. Few people will think boys is success, then you need to put x equal to 2 because they will be talking about boy. And if people think girl is success, then they can put x equal to 1 because probability of success and x, x is what? Number of successes and p is probability of success. They will always be related. So if you consider boy as probability of success, then you need to take x is equal to 2 because that is related to boy. And if you consider girl as success, that is P is based on girl, then you need to consider x equal to 1. So let's solve these 2 cases. NCX 3C2 half raised to 2 half raised to 1. And here it will be 3C1 half raised to 1 half raised to 2. Observe these two, 3C2, 3C1. Put in calci, you will get to know they are same. Half square, here also half square. Half raised to 1, here also half raised to 1. That means you select either this or this. Your answer will be same, that is 0.375. Why it is same? Because P and Q are same, that is half. So PQ, half with respect to boy and girl both. Therefore, you can either go with the boy, that is x equal to 2, or with girl, x equal to 1. Any one you can do it in the exam, you will get the answer as 0.375. Let's check what is asked in the problem. out of 1000 families of 3 children each, how many do you expect to have 2 boys and 1 girl? Friends, here not probability is not asked. The answer that you got is 0.375 is the probability that a family will have 2 boys and 1 girl. But probability is not asked. It is asked number of families. Or always remember, whenever capital N is given in the problem, you need to multiply by probability. Therefore, number of families, this is the probability for one family. Number of families will be multiplied by capital N, that is NP. Here capital N is 1000 into probability that you got, 0.375. If you multiply, the answer is 375. Therefore, 375 family will have 2 boys and 1 girl. Hope you understood. Thank you.